going for a walk around Princeton University. I'm following the group, by the way. But I'm gonna learn the ins and outs of Princeton University, this part, and hike all around it. Computer Science Building. Mud Library. Friend Center. Yeah, that's very pretty. Wow, I love that. Oh, look up there. Corwin Hall, Lewis Simpson International Building. So there's like a straight line in a way from that garage to cut through. Now, you're not only tracking me, you're saving me. Thank you.
So these quotes just always blow me away.
That's interesting. Very reflective. Yeah, I have my Google Maps. I'm supposedly with my location on. I like how that does just reflect me. Look at that. They help you out with maps. A group. My group is up there. Congratulations. Blessings.
Thank you.
You need it nowadays. Okay, the Woolworth Center of Musical Studies. Check this building out. The architecture is so freaking interesting in there. That's what I said. I'll go. On that walk. It's like walking around Lambertville. I'll go walk around and look at Halloween decorations just to look at the architecture of all the houses. It's amazingly beautiful. Look at that up there. Is that getting it? I gotta check this thing. Oh, wow. What is that, Ben Franklin? That is beautiful. Oh, wait. There's more up there. What is that, a heart and a crest? Yeah. Let me try and zoom in a little. Okay, that's amazing. Uh-oh, don't lose the group. Going ooh, ah, ah. Look at these trees. Look at the way they, landscape, I guess, with trees, though, versus, yeah, an ivy, which is, like, lower maintenance. It's freaking totally lower maintenance. You just gotta keep the ivy off the trees in the building, period. I had to shut it off because of the group, but while they're photographing a bike over there, I want to see if I can zoom up and see what that is. Oh, that's it? Okay. That's still better than my GoPro. Yeah, I'm testing out my DJI Osmo Pocket 3. I gotta get used to where it is looking. How beautiful. Look at this tree. Yeah, I don't know if you're taking a picture of a bike. Okay, we're done with the bike and we're going something gardens, he said. I have no idea. Oh, the gift of... Oh, no, look at this little area here. She has found it. You have noticed it too. Uh-oh, where'd they go? Ooh, can we meet up with them by going this way? Yeah, I'm going this way. Oh, interesting. There's a lot of trails in here, see? Oh, freaking cool. Oh. Wow. Yeah. Oh, look at those daffodils. Oh, look at the daffodils. Those are beautiful. construction zone. So it is a Saturday, the day before Easter. So spring officially, yes. Well, look, there's some kind of pathway up that way. Very castle-like over there. Thank you. There, there's the sun coming over the church we were just in. That was beautiful. That was amazing. Where the bathrooms are for the hikes, any hiking around Princeton University in there. Got it? I should put a save a point on the map, actually. That's not a bad idea. That is a good idea.
Look at the statue.
I'm going to zoom in on those angels there. That's pretty cool. Yeah, we were outside the church here, waiting. That is cool though. Look at that building. Suddenly sped up. Is that him over there? Or is that a different group? Oh no, that is a different group. Okay. An official tour? Go Princeton! Okay, so yeah, there's this, that's just how I've always come in. And there, you know, park over in the garage over there. It was in this yellow house. Greenhouse garden. And then wow.
Produce.
my gosh. Was that their wedding? Did they possibly rent that out? Oh my goodness, what is going on over there? You don't think so. Makes me want to come back tonight and see what's going on. This one? No, I haven't. I'm serious. I've only ever walked straight to the art museum. So that's why I was like, this is so cool. Oh, this is... No, I saw a poster for some show in Alexander Hall. Now I know where it is. Okay, yeah. For that poster earlier, that's the Richardson Auditorium, Alexander Hall. Oh, we're over as far as that store. See, that's Mike Gage. Ralph Lauren, that's like by Chambers. Oh, damn. I'm gonna see up there. Okay, I got it. I'm learning this camera. And then it's like, oh, it actually went back. It's getting there. No.
If you come here different times of day, the interesting thing is the patterns. And I actually like it when they're really warm.
Yeah, me too. I took a picture of you.
Sometimes I come here with a red umbrella.
took a picture for her and lost them. Where'd they go? Hello. Second couple that's gotten married taking pictures, I say congratulations to. Yeah. Oh, my dog wants to. Check it out. Street over there. Alright. I'm on the other side of that tent. Oh wow. Oh, wild. Okay. The Blair Hall. Oh, wow. Okay, you're gonna look at this. What perspective do you want to get that in? Thank you. Hey, apparently we're at 36 University Place. What is that? Nassau Street Store. Undergraduate Admission Information Center. Oh. Welcome, Princeton. Oh, okay. So that's the Princeton University store. Pin. Oh wow, look at that balloon tree. Oh, that is beautiful. Is that? It's like a weeping cherry. Oh. My. Oh my.
Thank you.
But I'm trying out, it's getting low on power. So I'll look at later how long that lasted. I love the way these dogwoods grow up there. That's why I'm like, I gotta put this back on. This out. Very unique way to grow dogwoods. I want to see the base of this one. I know I'm going to have to catch up to this guy, but check that out. I know, and this one too. Which way did he go? Nothing there? Okay, good, good, good. Oop, and when we see him, we got him. University Place neighborhood. Okay. We're at the Dinky. Another one. This one is Theater Neighborhood. Theater. Check out that building. What the heck? Harsh lines of modernism. Roth box office. Oh my gosh. Arts Tower? That's an art tower? Well, there's these signs here. So that was Blair Walk. I don't know what that is. That might be Harrison. We might have made it to Harrison. I don't know. I could look in the map. It will tell me. I'll put the brightness up so I'll show you. Oh, wow. This was on my list of things to go check out at Princeton. Check out. No way. Awesome. Oh, my gosh. All right, so now that it's shady, now they're still reflective. Oh, there's mine. Yes, I'm a dragon. Let's get a picture. Catch up with them and hope I don't lose them, but hey. Yeah, but I totally lost them if they had all gotten in there. Oh. Interesting looking building, eh? It looks like an add-on that then got made permanent, but still interesting as heck. Thanks. I'm ambling along to Princeton University. Look like doors. Okay. Oh, here's another one. The Eclipse neighborhood. New College West Ceramics Studio. It's cool. I know Barbie has taken over.
So
Still doing it. Wow. This is a nice campus. Is that something Jones Hall? Grousebeck Hall? Well, I guess everyone gets by on bicycles. Look at this. The number of bicycles is mind-blowing a little, isn't it? And some of them look like balded, like they've been passed down, you know what I mean? Like, I'm done now, I'm giving you my bike. Ooh, here we are. Another one. Filled with the Princeton University students. Look at them all. All right. I think I should walk around here at night and try and get someone to let me in and see their dorm. Like, I want to tour the dorms. Can you let me in? Maybe you sign up for a Princeton tour. I don't know. Crazy person. That's not the official one, though. Harare Hall. Wow, look at them all. Do you see them over there? Can I zoom in? Those look like new dorms. Those, I'm not sure. Oh, I was gonna walk that way too. Yeah, I'm starting to get sore. Oops. So, I think 2.5 hours is my limit. Oh, look at this though. Oh, come on, this is so worth it. Like, you wouldn't know where these things were if it weren't for this guy. He'd be like, where are we now? Where are we going now? What is this? Soccer. Alright, so this is where the soccer areas are? Wow. Okay, what's with the weird pink stuff? Pink furniture. Pink is not my favorite color ever since a certain room was pink and it was hell to repaint. I see somebody running around down there. Maybe there's a track. Oh, you never doubt it. Look at what it looks like. A fucking street. I don't know, let's see, back there. Yeah. Is he getting a picture of this for the yes. page?
Yes.
We'll be on the page. I'll come over. Oh. Okay. Group picture taken over there. Right. Here we go again. Heading back that way. It's starting to get more crowded at this time of day, that's for sure. People wake up in these dorms. They live here, the residents. Party field closed. Stormwater underground. Installations. Oh, another one of these. The Ellipse neighborhood again, yep. Here. Okay, we're gonna catch up. Not really though. As long as I don't lose them too bad. Yeah, there's a soccer field, see?
was saying, depending on the time of day, so we're in a good time to look up these comments coming from these panels, but there's always
oh, I can definitely walk by it too. Okay. Face that way. Make sure it's on the moon. Again, okay, it's actually charging. That's fucking cool. What the? It's wooden line. Go check it out. Hmm. You see that or? I don't like this at all. Oh, note to self. Copyright issue with the music. You're going to have to cut all that out. Yeah. Note to audience. Quiet areas are because of copyright music. Oh, another map over there, but I don't want to lose them. Is one right there? There's a map. And oh, some kind of oh, there's that might be the track field that I saw people running at just a little bit ago.
first floor, the big atrium.
Stadium neighborhood. I might have lost my group because I went to the bathroom. They're starting to go a little too fast for my pace anyway. So if I catch up to them, I do. If I don't, I don't. But I would say that this is somehow the sports stadium related.
Number 4, Medea C. Chaplin.
Okay, stadium neighborhood from a different spot. Oh, man, I hope the tree in front of my house grows as beautiful as that one. Oh my God, look at that one. Oh, wow. That's a baby blue wonder blue spruce. Check out that building, man. Wow. Oh wow, look at that house. What is that one? Pretty cool. Actually, that was cool too. Alright, people, I don't know why you guys are always in a freaking rush, but okay. I'm gonna include this as an add-in. Pretty interesting. Well, we're almost near the parking garage, and I'm sure we'll have a little group end thing there. So for you and me, this is an over and out.